prior to each use or at predetermined intervals when in continuous service, all assemblies with bolt clamps should be inspected in the following manner. This is to ensure continued successful service from the assembly. For bolt clamps without gripping fingers, perform the following inspections. For clamps with saddles, as shown here, make sure there is adequate spacing between the clamp halves and the saddle loop. For clamps without saddles, make sure the clamp halves are not touching. Check the body of the clamp for cracks and excessive wear. An example of excessive wear would be the words Dixon V&C Company USA, as shown here. This is worn down to the point that some or all of the words are no longer readable. Check the bolt lugs for excessive wear. An example of this would be the lug is worn down even with the nut. Check the junction of the body and the bolt lug as well as the perimeter of the bolt lug for cracks. For clamps with gripping fingers, perform the following inspections. All gripping fingers must be present and without any cracks in the neck area. Check all gripping fingers to make sure they are clear of the stem and that each one interlocks with the stem collar. Check the clamp body for cracks and excessive wear. An example of excessive wear would be the word boss, as shown here, is no longer readable. Check the junction of the clamp body and all bolt lugs for cracks. Check the perimeter of each bolt lug for cracks. While inspecting the bolt lugs, also check them for excessive wear. An example of excessive wear would be when the bolt lug is worn even with the nut. Check for adequate space between the clamp halves or clamp segments. No metal-to-metal contact is allowed in this area. If any of these conditions exist, do not place the assembly in service. If the assembly is in service and any of these conditions exist, remove the assembly from service as soon as it is safe to do so. Failure to perform periodic inspection of bolt clamps can result in spills, accidents, and downtime, as well as damage to property and/or personnel.